from China. This is my partner. His name is John. He's from Chile. Today, we would like to talk to you about safety. Walking alone at night is unsafe. If you want to walk at night, it's a good idea to go together with your friends. Westward is a safe area, but you should still be careful. In LA, credit cards and debit cards is very popular. They can be used in many places. I suggest that you don't bring more than $50 cash in your wallet. A month ago, a thief stole the computer, iPad, and a lot of money in a student apartment. So please keep your doors locked. It's very important.
In LA, it's very difficult to find a taxi on the street. You must telephone a taxi cab company to request service. There are many taxi cab companies in LA, including this, Bell Cabs, Yellow Taxi Cab, Beverly Hills, and Taxi Taxi. Make sure you save one of these in your cell phones. Other forms of transportation are by Uber or Lyft. You need to download the mobile application and add your credit card information. And when the trip is done, they charge the card and you don't have to pay a tip. I think that is better than taxi cabs because it's cheaper and safe.
What is jaywalking? Jaywalking is crossing in the middle of street, or when the hand is red, you do not walk. Jaywalking in LA is not legal. If you jaywalk for jaywalking, the fine for jaywalking is $80 or more.
Earthquake. When you feel the earthquake, you must remember three important things. Drop under a desk or table, stay under cover until the shaking stops, and hold onto a desk or table. Scams. What is a scam? A scam is a form of cheating, a clever but dishonest way to get money. Scammers will try to sell you something that doesn't exist. Be careful. Try to never pay for something before you can see it personally, and buy or rent only from local people you meet face to face.
Thanks for the attention.